Hi, my name is Chris Smith and I'm the manager for vegetation and access at BC Hydro. BC Hydro has one of the best systems in the world for distributing power to millions of British Columbians. But when a tree or tree branch comes into contact with the power lines, result is trouble. More than half of all electricity outages are caused by trees. Falling branches and falling trees can be prevented with some regular maintenance. That's why BC Hydro spends millions of dollars each year to carefully prune and remove trees, preventing outages along our 74,000 kilometers of overhead lines. Tree contact or trees growing too close to power lines can also create severe public safety hazards such as fire or electrocution. Some of the signs that we look for when assessing trees are broken branches, severe leans, ground cracks or heaves, dead trees, codominant stems, wounds or decay or cavities. If you see a fallen power line, stay at least 10 meters away at all times. Never approach or touch it and call BC Hydro immediately. We love trees as much as our customers do. BC Hydro does not want to remove trees unless they present a potential danger to our line.
If you have questions about trees on your property, you can call your local BC Hydro office. BC Hydro Vegetation Coordinator, a professional skilled at maintaining healthy trees, will be pleased to help you. To learn more, visit www.bchydro.com.